life is a journey of faith. A long journey from loneliness to having a home. This, too, is the story of a journey. It's the true story of Alfredo, a poor Mexican boy. When Alfredo was small, his house burned down. His whole family died in the fire. He was left with scars he couldn't hide. But most of all, he didn't belong to anybody. He wandered from one place to another. Then one day, he heard the sound of children laughing. That sound had gone out of his life long ago. This was an orphanage. These children were like brothers and sisters. There was a father here, and they had a home. A home. This was what he wanted with all his heart. There must be a way. Alfredo's story went to the father's heart. Never had he wanted so much to take a boy in. But would the other children accept him? He would have to talk that over with them. The father told them all about Alfredo. And how much he wanted to give this boy a home. But he was afraid they would reject him because he was burned so badly. Children said, "Oh no, father." But he said, "You have never seen anything like this boy before. Well, I'll leave it up to you." Thank you. You are my brother. So Alfredo was received into the family. For him, it was the beginning of a new life.
Thank you.